the 24 track, which then was synced to the Moog modular. I knew that could be a sound of the future, but I didn't realize how much impact it would be. Once you free your mind about the concept of harmony and music being correct, you can do whatever you want. So nobody told me what to do, and there was no preconception of what to do.
C'est costaud aujourd'hui, hein. Voilà.